Everything here is got is grasslands.
Everything the light touches is grasslands.
Open up just the regular path. Grasslands, top left. Like, 0 of 4 side quests, 3 of 3 on card game.
0 of 4?
I haven't done any of the side quests yet.
Oh, there's another one that you guys, I think, after doing the side quest.
Still exploring the map. All I've done is the bottom, like, in the right hand side of the map. Now I'm doing the west and northwest.
Holy shit, this looks awesome.
So I was like, I couldn't believe you fucking finished everything so quickly.
This makes me feel like I'm playing FF15 right now.
Why?
I'm running with chocobos along the road. I remember that's just all I fucking did in FF15 to get around.
Just drive that car around.
Not driving the fucking Regalia. Might not be the best time. Alright, so they do have a little road you can go back to Midgar. I'm assuming. How do I get down there though?
You could almost fast travel anywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Area of interest discovered. Voltaic canine. Why are you just looking at me like that, Chocobo? Oh shit, under the fucking bridge too? There's some dudes? Okay, I get it. Just let me turn around. Oh, shit, it's playing Halo. What is this? What the fuck? You guys find this big ass tunnel? Was a big ass fucking light bulb in it?
Was it on the right shore of the map?
No.
You had the Divine Intel 1 Titan Sanctuary?
Obtained an orb of item master materia. If you go to Calm.
Like fast travel to Calm?
From Calm, if you take that road out from the southwest side of the city, the little town, mm-hmm. Follow that all the way to the end. There's a little pipe that you can.
I thought that was just gonna turn me back. I stopped like halfway through and I was like, oh, I gotta go all the way around, don't I?
I'm exploring this section of the map now. So I know what you're talking about, Auckland. I just haven't gotten there yet.
So just take, you said just take that road all the way down?
Yeah.
Shit.
I can't swim any further?
Well.
Oh, man. Okay. Seems like a little fucking river down here. It takes you to and from Midgar, I would assume.
I thought there was going to be an invisible wall right here. And I was like, no, I'm just going to leave before I even hit it.
Combat assignment.
Midgar's still on lockdown, avoid Shinra's checkpoint. What are you talking about?
To the right, there's a little pipe that you could slide down. Slide down the pipe and then do 180 and run all the way down the other side.
Oh, shit. Wait, what?
By where it tells you to turn around, there's little, like, stairs that take you off the side. Take that pipe down. Yep, take that
down. And now I'm going towards the Shinra guards.
No, now go run straight across to the other side of the bridge. On the other side of the big pipe that you see right there.
Oh, I think I see what you're talking about. We're in monster territory now. Rare grasslands won't be there.
Just lost it by like 2 seconds.
Lost what?
One of the objectives. For a combat assignment. Wait, I don't get fucking full health?
Chocobo stops on a dime to pick up that fucking sign. Full speed, just hold down Y and it just stops to pick it up.
God, Barrett. Chad Red 13.
Oh.
I would say if this game hit some balls, it would have shown us teeth as boobies.
It almost did.
Yeah. I know. That's why this game has balls. Forced party action?
Cloud, by analyzing
my
current data,
party
I was able to locate an old Republic. This chip likely contains an exception. I recommend searching.
Excavation intel. There's so much shit on this map right now. I gotta find a little fucking rest stop. This is the area for a fucking boss fight if I've ever seen one.
No surprises there.
Oh, there's definitely gonna be a fucking boss fight here.
Yeah, in the next game.
Oh, I see a rest stop. What do you say then? Just hold triangle as you're running up to it?
Yes, that's what he said. Since he's gone non-verbal. What the hell is that? There you go. Oh, I can't. Oh, shit. I actually don't want to jump.
Nice. Oh, obtain the plume of Phoenix down.
Holy shit, that did a lot of damage. I should have bought some candy instead of chips. I feel bad that I'm crunching right now.
Thank you for being a friend.
get that really fucking early, actually.
Ugh. I own 9 cushions.
I really don't know what the cushions are for, honestly, because every time I needed to heal, I would like get the, would just go back to the chocobo farm and sit there.
That's exactly what I've been doing as well.
Man in there. What the fuck is a detrimental attack?
That's exactly what it sounds like. It's detrimental. I have no idea. I haven't even seen the value behind it.
Probably an attack that causes them to be pressured or staggered.
To be
or to be KO'd. One of the three.
One hit KO?
One hit KO.
Cloud, I can't believe you one-hit KO those guys. Oh my god, Tifa is bound, bro? I feel you.
Oh, I didn't hold it down long enough? Wonder, I'm like, why can't I fucking find this shit?
The smell?
Yeah.
I hate that you have to hold it.
Here's another chocobo stop.
Alright, let's switch up this fucking party.
Downstairs too.
I keep forgetting, how do I fucking do it? Combat settings? Yeah.
Yes. Oh, that boy big.
Rare grasslands wolf variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The way that his mane stands on end.
It's on you. You need to keep it together.
Give him hell!
Overexposure. Oh, oh, oh.
Alright. Defeated it within the time limit, but I don't know how to fucking pressure him. This doesn't hit it with a detrimental attack.
What are you trying to pressure?
The electric wolves.
Rare grasslands wolf variant identified. Okay. Let's do this.
Well, I pressured one. I don't even know how I fucking did it. Alright. Party level 2.
Fast travel is now available. You're telling me this now?
To where?
Back to the fucking farm where I've been fast traveling this whole time.
Detriment. I guess it's bio? Bio detrimental?
You sure it didn't say elemental?
No, it says detrimental.
For what?
To,
Yeah, because no, you said bio. That makes sense because I remember using that.
One of the objectives was to pressure an enemy, and when I assessed it, said pressure by hitting it with a detrimental attack or something like that.
Yeah, it could be a debuff.
Behind this door.
It's fast travel to this ranch. Oh man, that was pretty fast.
The ladder is broken.
So this very top section was just for the one side quest. Interesting.
Oh my god, the elevator is broken.
Oh, and that's what's over there.
Folio level 2 unlocked.
Oh my god, can you believe it if I said that they expanded on this section?
Which section?
The mines. You don't know.
He doesn't know.
You don't know.
Wait, that's just some chapter 3 shit you're talking about?
Yeah.
I'll get there soon enough.
Is this thing weak too? You're still alive, you son of a bitch. Oh, you're weak to ice, yeah. Oh my god, you're really weak to ice, Jesus. It reminds me of those things from Elden Ring that were like made out of glass but had like one weakness and they were strong against everything else. Hey, yo, when that song gonna start playing that goes da na 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 na?
Increases max MP by 3? Really? 3?
I know, I put that on also, and I don't know yet.
Fuck
it. I figured I should have one of them leveled up, right? Because it's gonna be useful later on, when it's like, increased by like 15%.
I guess so.
Or whatever it goes up to, 10%. No, I got more. I got more.
Bing, 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 bing. Hell, you travel to this location by Chocobo.
Jesus. Oh.
I don't have to fucking call it my Chocobo when I get here. What is this?
Bar on the controller.
Hey Cloud, do you notice any spark? These are known as guide stones. Crystals that the stones emit light when they shatter, producing an elute following the light should lead you to a sanctuary. The shrines contain untold divine. I can use this knowledge to strengthen your summoning materia. So I encourage you to seek out said sanctuaries. The grasslands are home to Titans. In the Age of Myths, when Titan rose from his subterranean prison, he created a massive earthquake. Thus did a vast swath of land rise from the sea, becoming the grasslands.
I knew it. I knew this was some Titan shit over here.
Is there other stuff I can buy right now?
Oh no, this isn't where it was before. Series of points will appear in order and you must memorize their positions and necessary timing.
Yeah.
What?
I know what you're talking about. It's not that bad.
It's not that hard.
Okay.
Are you playing guitar here though?
Combat assessment. Thunder.
Robo bitch. Mega fag.
Alright, okay. Not too bad.
Strengthen your material.
place looks.
Did someone say that?
I know you.
Kyrie or Kyrie or whatever the fuck her name.
But I was sure this wasn't.
Don't tell me. You're the
Kyrie doesn't work for
Kyrie.
How either of you get any work? We're here on behalf of the mayor.
Yes, and I'm just dying to tell him all about it, but I haven't actually, like, done anything. I need more parts. Wouldn't it be fun if we looked for him together?
Hell no.
Hell no.
A guiding hand from a vet in the industry.
Anything? Fine. I'll help. If
anything.
Sir, have a deal. Okay, so these are the parts that I need. More probably be better, but that's not so. Any questions? You can probably find them in scrap heaps somewhere nearby. I mean. Sweet.
I thought you were coming with us.
No, I need to stay here and look for Spruce and Wolf.
How's he doing? Oh, the whiff. Cool.
Chocobo Bo Bokcho. Fuck, when did I run past it?
Did you find what we need? You can probably find them in scrap heaps somewhere nearby. I mean, I... Holy
fulfill man. Request.
Way to go, guys! When we're finished, that pipe... Now then, follow me! Let's not take my money. I mean, God. The pipe is waiting.
Oh, hi, Koopa.
Now I'm out here making my fortune. I can't wait to rub my success in her smug face. Tell it, Merc. Defend me. Time to
too bad.
Hitting those power attacks makes them flinch. Wait, where did you see how many battle intels you have? Or...
What, assessing?
Assessing, yeah. Chadley.
Go. Chadley. Go over to battle intel. And then it should be like this, the third thing down on the second one.
Chadley, this region intel, combat assignments, combat simulator.
Combat assignment. No, combat simulator, I'm sorry.
Biological intel, regional
down.
Regional data.
No. It's on one of, it's on the question mark there somewhere. It'll say like scan 16.
Oh, there it is. It says I have 8 of 16. Please don't. Look at Aerith standing so far away, man.
Break yourself.
anything for me?
Repairs are done. Let's go see Fritz.
Oh, Bucketro.
Wow, what a conveniently placed bench. What the hell is that?
Craftsmanship level 5. Planet's favor.
That's pretty good, actually. Hey, that's pretty good.
Increases speed by 10.
Where's spirit?
Magic. Defense. One's magic attack, another one's magic defense.
No, there's magic attack, magic defense, and spirit.
Good
question. I'm raising it.
Google it.
And get spoiled on the ending, dude.
Spirit. The higher the value, the stronger your magic defense. It's in the manual. It's in the basics under attributes.
What is it?
Luck is. Spirit is stronger magic defense. Luck is better chance of dealing a critical hit.
Mm-hmm.
Successfully stealing from your enemies. Speed, faster ATB, gauge charges.
That's what speed does? Jeez.
Is there a bench in Calm? Or do I have to go to the inn?
I think you have to go to the inn.
Hello! Welcome.
Oh, okay. I don't have to spend any money.
No. I did the same thing. I was like, should I go in here? I was like, fuck it. And then, where did I spend like 100 bucks?
She told me the mayor.
The pipeline repairs. And sure enough, thanks to you, the Mako is flowing. We're in your debt.
Where's your merc now?
I'm not sure. She left just as soon as. Guess that's what fame buys you.
The mayor.
Sounds like you still got competition, merc.
The mayor.
Before you run off,
3,000 gil.
Insisted that her fellow mercs be compensated.
Enter new markets. Complete a quest. Change floors. How do I not look at region map? There it is. Okay. Oh, there's a fucking tower right here.
Sure, it doesn't happen again. All right.
That was perfect.
I feel like you can, call a summon in, like, every fight.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, anytime you stagger an enemy, it seems like it starts up the summon.
Kinda nuts.
Fuck it, man. They got him in there. Let us use him.
Let us use him, give the people what they want.
I mean, they did start us off with fucking 3 or 4. Fucking demo.
What they want.
They even gave us one for doing the DLC in part 1.
Mm-hmm.
Here, you spent money.
Not really, I just bought this game and it came with it for free.
I think that's going away soon. Well, not soon, but like.
Well, it should be gone now.
Yeah, that too. I thought they were gonna...
Quetzalcoatl is my main summon in FF8.
Quetzal.
Oh, I can buy another secretary.
We got any goodies up here? Oh, this one's tall. Wiggle metal. Yeah. It's okay, Aerith. Don't climb. You don't have to climb up the ladder. We're all coming down.
I hate that, dude. It happened to me. I think it's calm somewhere. I go up this like really thin, like little passageway. Huh. I get the item, and then as I'm running back, Barret's fat ass just flies up.
How come I can't track this battle, field battle thing?
Because it's my fucking Quetzalcoatl. Funny end.
What was that?
That is my water bottle. It is now full.
That was creepy.
Once it's empty, it's full of piss again. Full of piss.
Weakness, fire, and
yes,
ice.
Yes, it is.
Blizzara.
I got turned into a toad.
Is that what it's called? The Quetzalcoatl?
Easy. Pressure an enemy, stagger an enemy, and defeat all enemies. Complete.
55 burgers, 55.
55 burgers, 55 fries, 55 tacos, 55 tots.
100 pizzas, 100 wings. I see a motherfucking interior burger. Let me get that materia, baby.
I want that. Give me that. I'm joking. I'm joking.
I'm joking. Give me that.
Om nom nom nom. Professor, would you like a bite of my sandwich? Actually, I will. I would. Hey, I'm gonna eat the music. Whole thing. You're not gonna tell people I did that, right? Just let me take a video of you saying you're gonna kill the president.
Yo, Mai, you need to shut up. This music's too hype for you to be talking. Inflicting enough damage each time it moves between air and ground, it will unleash a powerful attack.
Powerful attacker. Bow, 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 bow. Check out this shit right here.
Quagmire, is this it?
Giggity.
Giggity, 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 go!
Oh my god, he's pressured, dude. He's fucking pressured. And now he's staggered, dude. And now he's gonna die.
Oh. I see a little God of War wall over here.
I smell fiends.
Rare Mandragora variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Stay awake
back on these nuts.
Prevent the enemies from using quick nap. Alright, well I did it.
That was a very impressive.
Well done!
Based on the battle data you I was able to generate a new virtual combat trial.
Oh, and I helped too.
Feel free to try it whenever
the go on.
Oh my god, Chadley. Maya is the worst fucking invention.
Maybe they want Chadley to be likable, so they just decided to make like
make something even worse.
Yeah.
I mean, Chadley is. It wasn't that fucking bad.
He's fucking stupid looking. I don't like him. I'll beat him up.
Oh. Oh, man. A destination.
Cloud. We need a steel material.
I'm coming, Cloud. Obtain the grenade. Cloud, they changed the name of all materia in this game. What is it called now?
Why couldn't it be called Magnify, I think?
Magnify, yeah. Cloud.
Mike. Take things from us, Cloud.
Raising limit levels.
Read it. Read it.
Certain synergy abilities can raise a character's limit level, which will in turn unlock more powerful limit break actions. For example, Cloud can perform cross slash at limit level 1 and ascension at level 2. You can also unlock level 3 limit break attacks through your character's folios.
Okay. Kind of like the so OG you where you could set, like, how the fuck did I get back here?
You need it. You need to cast synergies that level up your limit.
Yeah.
Like you were asking before, what does the, you know, leveling up your limit do on those synergies?
I liked on the first one where you could just set, like, oh, I want to use this limit break.
I mean, that might still be the case, though, no?
Maybe for, like, level 3.
There's no way you're going to have four of those to get to level 3 at the level 4 limit.
Oh my god, this motherfucking thing is down here. No, you know what? Let's fast travel here so I can pop a squat.
I'm counting on you.
Oh my god, stop jumping over the bench. Sit down.
Sonic boom, sonic boom, sonic boom.
Cloud, have you by chance obtained a new one entirely? Which I, if you ever have, following these creatures.
Make anything new here? Autocast.
Cloud. They changed the name of the Midgard's old Cloud.
Cloud.
Why do bad things happen to good people, Cloud?
Cloud, I am more prevalent in the first game of the series, Cloud. In the original time.
So early.
In the original timeline, you don't meet me until... When do you meet him again? You don't know about me until the end of the Shinra Tower. No, the Shinra building.
You don't even see him until...
Cloud, you don't see me until the ship in Junin.
No, the complex, actually.
But you don't see me... IRL, Cloud, until... Until the ship, Cloud.
Cloud. Remember when I left the mirror?
No time to celebrate.
Boosty loves that song, Cloud.
Cloud, you will have to fight me at least 6 times.
Maybe more in the remix. How you like to be in the world, Cloud?
Keep it together. Go for it.
Yes, it's my turn. Kiss my
ass. I got you.
No thing.
Cloud. Where does my sword go when I don't use it, Cloud? Think.
Quetzalcoatl
has been defeated.
Hell's Gate, Cloud. It's called Hell's Gate.
I will sheath my sword in it.
Bumba clot cloud. What did you say? Blood Fang. No, I want to see it. I'm kind of seeing it. Damn it. Right at the end of the simulation. Cloud, just like the simulations.
Cloud, how do you enjoy Chadley's VR headset?
Cloud, do you find my just as annoying as I do, Cloud?
Why did they put my in this game, Cloud?
You made short work of that simulation.
They're in the most climactic scene of the game, Cloud.
I assure you, Cloud. Aerith is in a safe. Oh my god, I keep
perfect parry, dude. I remember what you need to, so I'm just gonna do this.
What's up, Chodley? Oh shit, is this what you're talking about, Dan? The Quetzalcoatl?
Quetzalcoatl.
I knew it! I knew it. I was like, that's a fucking boss arena if I've ever seen one. Where am I going again? South. Yeah, this way.
What?
It's so good. This, don't read that. Read this.
Okay.
Like this. This will get you going.
I'll read that one first.
This will get you going for some good stuff. Let me tell you. This was an action-packed movie in my brain.
A movie in your brain?
Movie in my mind, really. It was amazing. Amazing. I'm just going to do this.
Okay.
Okay. Right. And when you read this, then I'll give you this.
Okay.
Because you're not going to read it.
Oh, I have to hold triangle to engage enemy. Oh shit.
Fighting further, farther, whatever the hell the song is.
I probably shouldn't use thunder on it.
That's it.
What was it again? Ice?
Get him. One combo.
Bro, this is great and all, and I turned the whole game to the game already, but who's stopping the robots and the bugs over here?
I wonder if the player counts are affected by, Final Fantasy. Jumping into a hell dive. I imagine so.
Been waiting for this game for 4 years.
Part 3 comes
out. Oh, Bloodfang is so cool.
Say you've been waiting for that for 7 years?
I've technically been waiting fucking...
Oh, end it with a fucking cross slash, Cloud. Boom! Quetzalcoatl defeated. Cloud, Quetzalcoatl didn't look anything like it does in FF8.
Thank you, Cloud. As you are aware, these structures with us, making them an end to that end.
I think it's widely regarded as the black sheep of the franchise, Cloud.
Any questions about...
Oh my fucking god.
I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.
So many fascinating possibilities. How do I take the picture?
I think it wants you to use your actual PlayStation picture taken thing.
You think? Did you do it or no?
Yeah. Because I didn't find a button anywhere. If you just leave photo mode, you should beat that. Come on.
Hey there. Thank you for tracking down that. You did me a good turn. I convinced the association to make you a... Of course, you're starting on the bottom rung, but and the more locations you find, the faster you'll climb that ladder. Please look at your activities.
Fuck you.
If you find any other scenic locations...
Oh, I didn't get the fucking items over here.
That's a lot of damage. He's dead. Jesus.
Damn, so many cushions. Start doing these things, okay.
Huh? You guys not hear the fucking fighting happening? Since it was Hank? You cannot leave the others at this time.
What I find, what I find. An ether onion. Oh, Barrett.
Do I pay these dudes 2,000 gil?
Never.
You beat me? Boosie, what did you do? You
game? I gave him money. That's a pretty funny cutscene.
Titan. legendary Queen's Blood card.
Titan? I keep forgetting what you guys are fucking weak to, and I keep fighting you guys. Nice, nice, nice. Just eat all that damage, Clyde. That's good.
Only the most popular card game in name comes from that legend of the queen who ruled the world till she was deposed, and from that royal blood spilt, at any rate, games really...
Alright, let's go.
Fire.
Four more side missions.
All the dodge.
Holy shit.
Oh, I'm not even remotely close to that.
The fuck is this?
But it's worth 5.
Where is this trippy little portal I'm in? The fuck is this feudal Japan shit? What am I looking at? Screen this portal. Goes on for a little too long.
Alright, what's the fucking strategy here?
Are you playing Queen's Blood? Jelly. Oh damn, that's right. Look at where I am now. Complete chapter 3.
This is gonna fuck me over. Yeah, I think this is gonna fuck me over. Restart.
Bro, they really gave us chapter 1 and chapter 4. New quests are available. The combat simulator has been updated. Oh my god, here we go again. Oh no. Oh no. Come on, I just finished one. Come on.
Come on, what are you showing 12
me? 12-hour grind.
No, dude, I just can't say everything is fine. Everything is fine, everything is working.
This is your content.
And I'll gladly suckle on it. You cannot call a chocobo in this region yet. Each region of the world is home to its own breed of chocobo. You need to wrangle the area's bird first before you can call it to your side. To find where the local chocobos roost. Wow. That's horseshit. So I have to do this all on foot? Cool. Oh, control these towers here. Is that an item I just walked over?
Marjorie. Aerith gains SP.
Oh shit, I win.
Very poly wildness of you.
You got some serious skills, son. Joke deal's a deal. Here's your card. But next time you go up against me, I'll be bringing my aid.
I have a feeling these kids are gonna die.
What kids?
Don't forget this girl's flowers.
Oh wait, no, there's a... I remember this. No, 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 there's a trophy before me, but... We'll go get Toby's saddle first.
Or you can edit colors.
Mm-hmm.
Create color set. Oh.
I'm Oliver, by the way. Owner of this got
what?
Fiend double. At least I assume a fiend.
Where are you leading me?
Appreciate. That your dog there?
I don't. But he
who's a good boy? It's you. Something tells me he's not off.
Oh, here comes Chandler.
Look at that fucking cow. They got cows in Final Fantasy World?
Okay, I guess. Ooh, that's pretty creepy.
Here.
What's the deal with these robed men?
It's been several days since the attack, so the scent isn't fresh. Other animals have come and gone, as this won't be easy.
Hmm. Think a chocobo could handle it?
Their sense of smell is indeed impressive. Though if you wish to try, I won't stop you.
What is that?
Still have a faint impression of the scent. Together we can find the beast.
You want to track it from here on out?
No. The chocobo has led us this far after all. Struggle here not long ago.
Sent the area chocobo. Let's go.
I can help guide the bird. Ensure it doesn't stray.
Everyone be above one up now.
There.
Quay! Fuck is that?
Croissant.
Give it all you got. Going in.
Gradually, it masses energy over time, dealing damage or blocking its attacks will cause it to lose energy. Once all its energy has been depleted, it will become fission.
Whoa.
Ready?
What does the proto relic actually do? What you were chasing around the guys for?
Oh. Oh yeah, I got it.
What does it do? It's just like a story thing, like just what? Go get this.
It's my sense of smell. I think it's a key item for now. It hasn't been the same before. Yeah, it's a key item. Had any trouble tracking. I think you have to. They made mention that like there's other people going perhaps after more, so that you probably have to collect a bunch, and then they're used for something. If I had to guess.
Surprising, actually.
I've done nothing wrong. Oh my god, why are there so many items on this little island?
I don't understand. I put them up
on yeah, the I know exactly what you're talking about. I remember seeing that going like, wow.
Oh my god. Alright, okay, what was the fucking materia that I just picked up? Precision defense focus, okay.
Plasma discharge.
Left. Side quests, yay.
Oh, is that Quetzalcoatl? What is he weak to?
Ice? Ice. Oh! What's up, little Chocobo baby?
Baby.
Oh, he's pressured already? That's not looking good for you, Quetzalcoatl. Oh.
Thank you for being a friend.
Are you just watching Golden Girls?
No, it's fucking the little jingle it does whenever. Whenever you fucking put up the thing. Thank you for being a friend. Din, 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 din.
Klaus, the proto relic should be somewhere near the city. It may not be in plain sight, but I trust you'll be able to find it.
Ice material. It's so stupid how it like takes so long.
Yeah.
What?
Like it takes so long to cast.
What?
Ice.
Oh, like it hits and then it has to explode.
Mm-hmm.
The worst fucking one.
Like, I don't understand. I've done that for long too.
I think wind is the same way too.
Yeah, I don't use those. Oh shit, do the somersault.
These fucking guys.
Wouldn't you like? I mean, I would too. And it looks like it's definitely pulsing with a ridiculous amount.
Once we flip it, we'll be swimming in.
Hey, Cloud, isn't that?
Hold on. Now you're after our treasure.
Well, sucks to be you.
Yeah, we're the only ones.
Hand it over now.
Ha! You
really think that's enough to...
No, please!
Oh, that's not good.
What you want? We're freaking out! Now listen here, numbnuts. I got a foolproof plan. I call it... Use a decoy! Gentlemen, it has been an honor. If you survive, meet back at the hideout.
Damn it! Decoys are dead!
Get ready. Too bad.
Hold on,
I forgot those attacks can't be fucking done.
There's nothing on sale? Something's on sale here.
No holding back. It's on now.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Get ready.
When assess levels up and you can assess like all.
Yo, SSDs!
My readings indicate the proto-relic is on the move. Which might not be...
Bandits beat us to it.
Oh? Fortunately, I've already ascertained the proto-relic's destination.
Is this? Oh. Shit, what's wrong with Gabe? Can't wait to divorce Gabe. You need to have obtained the chocobo in this region.
Alright, so this door is locked. I don't know if I'll ever be able to get in. Can I? Oh, it's chained up. Okay.
Can't hear this cutscene.
Avoid being poisoned? Shit.
Gabe itches.
I'm gay, by the way.
Retreat that.
He's gonna go fap to rule 34 people.
There we go.